A new letter? Now,
tinkering with shit. Great work, everyone! 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 Anything else?
Okay.
Prescription. And here's any don't.
Here.
Look.
Hi. But Ma?
Allow me to...
Good to go.
All right, let's go.
Let's give it a go! Watch it!
Nah.
Cock
How's this?
Eat this!
Fire in the hole!
Eat this!
All right, let's go!
Fire the cannons!
We got through the worst of it.
The ship was lurching something awful. Is anyone feeling seasick?
Yup. It's coming up quick.
Face the ocean! The ocean!
Okay, let's pick up the pace!
We need to free this place! No buts about it!
Ready or not!
Did they just box us in, or...?
All warmed up now!
Sleep with the fishes! Chew on this!
Get wrecked!
We're all warmed up now!
Nice shot!
Take the shot!
They will regret underestimating us.
This. Nobody likes a persistent sort.
How do you like that? How do you like that?
Hit landed.
I must fulfill my responsibilities
Secret
as an adult.
Weapon, go!
Watch out! Fire!
Maintain momentum, everyone.
Blaze a trail.
Fire the cannons.
Out of our way.
Suck on this!
Now!
Heck yeah! We're on a roll now!
Do you even realize who you're
dealing
with?
This should do the trick!
Fire the cannons!
Direct hit!
Got him!
Now!
Fire!
Fire!
Time for us to
chew on this! Chew on this!
Now the battle truly begins!
Take the shot!
All right, guys!
Nice! Pile on him!
Ramming speed!
Fire!
Bad news. They're still coming!
Got him!
Fire the cannons!
Blast them!
No Here's way one with your name
Time
on
Time for a blowout,
Fire! Fire!
Take the shot!
Fire the cannons!
Fire!
Take the shot!
Fear not thy fate!
Fire!
Ha-ha!
Almost hit us there!
How do you like that? Suck on this!
Fire the cannons!
We did it!
Great celestial master!
So clinch it!
Here's where things really heat up!
Let's get him in one fell swoop! How's that?
Mana!
To me! How's that?
Fire in the hole!
Go, cut!
Mana! To me!
Take
this!
Still got a long way to go!
We'll get stronger yet, Shield Brother!
Fire in the hole!
I don't see any more Krieger around.
The fools ran out of luck the second they stepped onto human turf. No complaints here.
So riled, Hoogle.
These rough currents won't let up. Maybe he's worried about us?
He seems afraid of something, though it could just be...
That a merchant ship?
Winds, give me strength!
My friend, have a keen eye. Right, here you are. Will that be all? I hope to see all of Obelia.
Street is the Rogue Sea, the largest nautical region of Obelia Gulf.
We finally made it all this way. There has to be a lead in there on how we can save Leela. I'm curious, though. What do you think her deal is?
Well, the Trident didn't seal her away in the Marine Triangle for nothing.
Oh, a new letter?
Break.
Let's do this.
Leave it to me!
Let's catch our breath. I bet we can catch something here. Okay, let's give it a shot. Go bite! All right!
Looking good! I'll give you a hand.
Let's do this! Yeah! I hooked one! Mana! Mana sense might come in handy here. Found something! Looks like a sturdy one.
Run away!
How's that? How's that? One, three! Blast off! How's that? How's that? Not done yet! Nice try! How's that shatter? Burn a blaze! Too easy! How's that? How's that? One, three! Feeling weak.
Together!
Switch!
What's this? There's a treasure chest! A rare find! Yeah.
monosense might come in handy here.
Found something!
How's that? How's that? Crumble! How's that?
Shield brethren, together!
How's this?
Not done yet! Run away! Run away!
Yeah.
What's this?
How's that? Bird of Blaze! Fire in the hole! Bird of Blaze!
valuable.
How's that? How's that?
I think there's something around here.
Didn't expect this here.
Photon, fire in the hole!
Have you? Didn't expect this here.
Figured it'd be you guys. Adol, Karsha, thanks for waking us up from that living nightmare. And Gren, you really got through to me there. Practically didn't recognize you for a second.
Yeah.
Gren.
Yeesh! Sun's really beaten down.
Quartzite under attack!
Cannon fire?
I don't see any hostile ships in range!
Where could they be? Stronghold? That's... It's an enemy sea fortress! No two ways about it! Double damn! Their cannons can reach us all the way over here! Be
sure to mind those tidal currents! Get caught in those, and we're as good as sitting ducks!
Hostile vessel approaching! It's better than any I've seen before!
Winded!
Massive enemy ship in range!
Fire at will!
Crap! Our shots are bouncing off!
Now they're just playing dirt!
That's an ironclad warship. I don't think our battery can pierce its defenses.
Miss Kaja, the enemy ship is ready in fire! Same goes for the sea fortress!
Not good!
Stop or hit!
The port side aft has sprung a leak!
We got a fire in the cabin!
More enemy reinforcements are exiting the fortress!
Moderate damage sustained! Miss Kaja, give the order to retreat!
Skeeter! Collective fire on the ironclad! Search for a window of escape! I'll use my mana to shift our course, double quick!
Should be a good spot to rest. I bet we can catch something here. Okay, let's give it a shot.
I'm pretty good with my... Anything, thanks for stopping by. Got some... Need just halt?
How may I be of service? A box lunch, then? Can't forget the mise en place. This should satisfy your palate. Would you like anything else? Here you are. Here you are. Here you are. Well, that I wish.
Welcome. Anything else I can... Safe trip? What can I get you?
What would you like? Anything else? Please, come...
Step up! I'm coming!
Monocents might come in handy here.
Found something!
How's that?
Bird of blaze!
How's that?
Shot!
From time to time. I wonder if they're all from the Great Calamity.
I think there's something around here. Didn't expect this here. I think there's something around here.
Ha!
didn't expect this here! A rare find! Let's keep it up!
Go time, Karja! Tracks!
In the seas beyond the Lana floodgates. Yes, there in the Flumen Strait lies the perfect stage for the saga's next thrilling act. I shall await you, and the sun draws there.
Monosense might come in handy here.
Didn't expect this here!
Mana!
Miss Carter!
Ezer? It's not like you to be so worked up.
Hoogle just returned from delivering that message you gave him. He brought back a direct order from the Balta Sea Force.
Direct order?
Well, Princess? Is it anything important?
Yeah. Seems the enemy's main forces have left the Karnak area and withdrawn to the Marine Triangle.
For real? Right on! That's music to my ears!
Might want to get your head checked, then.
What do you mean?
Our foes can move freely through the Marine Triangle under the White Shade's cover. Long story short, all those ships that pulled out probably came our way. Most likely to join up with their buddies at that sea fortress. Hear that? Their eyewitness report backs up my theory.
If you're right, then attacking that fortress is turning into a taller order by the minute.
Aye. But there's a silver lining here. Now the Sea Force won't have to spend all its manpower keeping guard around Balta Island.
Oh! Does that mean what I think?
Yep. Grimson's ordered the bulk of the Sea Force to assemble at the mouth of the Flumen Strait. He wants to use this opportunity to crush that fortress and the Undying Fleet in one blow.
Damn. That'd be badass.
Bring the battle to them, huh? Not bad.
Once the Balta Sea Force reconvenes, a war council's gonna be held at sea. And they want me to report in and take part in their mission briefing. Which means we need to get the Sandras fixed and back by the floodgates in 3 days' time. I know that's a lot to ask, though.
It's a tight deadline for sure. We'll just have to fast-track the repairs and pull some all-nighters to make it.
Let's get to work right away, then. All the necessary materials are already on hand.
Dogi, would you mind helping us load up the supplies we collected?
Say no more. I'm on it.
We'll help too, Mira.
Ogren, how's about you and me patrol the perimeter? Adol and Karja could use the breather.
I'll check in with my dad and see if there's anything we still need.
Aye. Maybe this sounds odd coming from me, but everyone's got so much more life in them now compared to back in Karnak.
Miss Karja, all hands are at their posts.
Final inspection's complete. Parts repaired are fully intact.
Good. We just might make it in time.
Dogi! Weigh anchor!
On it!
Attention, crew! The Sandras is setting off on a return trip to the Lana floodgates! That fortress won't make it easy, though. Be on the lookout for pursuers and incoming fire!
Aye, aye!
This time, we're getting through without a scratch!
We worked too long and hard repairing this ship to let them ding it up again. Hoogle, keep watch over the area. And lookouts, do what you do best.
Leave it to me! Well, aren't we all raring to go? Those assigned to night watch should get some rest, though. I can help with lookout duty for the time being.
Waste not, want not. Much appreciated, Mirabelle. Now, let's stay alert and proceed toward the fortress.
Might be useful.
This could be useful.
This is a nice find.
We're zooming along.
You never know what'll come in handy.
Okay, let's pick up the pace.
This might come in handy.
The current's strong. Better play it safe.
Addle, look over there. She must have come this way now that the White Shade doesn't need monitoring.
I'm here to take you to the Jarl! Follow us, Addle!
Oh! Princess!
We heard your ship was reduced to wood chips. Yep, here you are, no worse for wear.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, huh?
And you're not looking too shabby yourself, Addle.
What's gotten into everyone?
We know that you and the Sandras' crew were able to topple Yurth's fort. It was quite a remarkable feat in the eyes of our people.
Gunnar, feels like it's been forever.
Well, the Sea Force was pinned down pretty bad back at Balta Island. Everyone's real ticked off about it, so you can bet they're ready to throw down.
Sure, but the Flumen Strait's gonna be twice the battlefield Ralphus Island was.
Due to the enemy stronghold in your report, you mean? Consider this, Princess. What better chance for the Balta Sea Force to shine than against a sea fortress? It is to that end that we have summoned you here today. We do indeed. It will be laid out for you momentarily. Suffice it to say, the information we received from your reconnaissance proved invaluable.
Hoy there, brothers and sisters. Looks like we got a full turnout. It goes without saying that us Normans have a gift for raiding and invading. But the thing is, we're none too fond of getting invaded. Once that happens, know thy enemy is just a suggestion. I've kept you waiting long enough. The time has come, right here and now, for the Balta Sea Force to strike back.
You mean...
No need to hold back any longer. Go as hog wild as you damn well please! I want those Grieger sent to a watery grave, with their noses smashed through their skeeter-eating skulls! Till now, the enemy's little trio of generals have acted separately, making them a chore to keep tabs on. But now, we know they've all rallied together at the Flumen Strait Sea Fortress. That's our cue to muster up every last ship we got and blast them to hell and back! Now we're talking!
A refreshing change of course, to be sure. But how exactly do you plan to execute it?
Was just about to get to that. Karja, Adol, step forward. Like I said before, we've got to be efficient about how we leverage our mana-wielders in battle. Me, Adol, and Karja will focus on taking out the enemy's big-ticket threats. That'd be the Trident and the Ironclad, meaning we'll have to split off from the rest of the Sea Force.
Huh?
Sounds like kind of a gamble.
Command over my flotilla will be passed to the head of the second, Gunnar. Meanwhile, we mana-wielders will forge ahead and make landfall on the Falaise Peninsula. From there, we'll proceed on foot till we reach the Sea Fortress. Using the same route Karja and Adol took a few days back, no less.
At the same time, the Balta Sea Force will form up in the water just outside of their artillery range.
The armored warship and fortress fleet will probably start sortying out in response. While they're scrambling, we mana-wielders sneak into the fortress itself.
And what do we do once we're in there?
Split our motley group in two. The both of you will blitz down the central bailey, where we expect their command post to be. That'll shake up their chain of command like nobody's business. Me, I'll be gutting their stronghold from the inside out on my way to that ironclad you talked up. If the Trident tries to stop me, I'll rip all three of them a new one. I know you got your own axes to grind with them, but going easy ain't in my vocabulary. Any complaints?
None.
Once you've begun sowing disarray within their stronghold, the Baltus Sea Force will advance. What began as a feint will then shift to an all-out offensive on the fortress and their ships. That, in brief, is our plan of attack.
Each individual flotilla will be reviewing it in further detail after this. I'll now be listing out formations. Flotilla leaders, gather round.
Well, you heard the gist of things. We're comrades in arms for the time being. My life in your hands, and yours in mine. So let's keep this civil, eh, Adol? I'm itching to team up with the great hero of Asteria myself. Won't be long now before the flotillas are done with their briefings. There's a chance you might not see the crew of the Sandras again. Best get anything that needs doing out of the way while you still can. You got nerves of steel for a kid, as per usual. We'll set out as soon as you two finish girding your loins. Just give me the word once you're all ready to go.
Hoogle, you're back!
So this is the bulk of the...
Time for a little break. Let's do this.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Very good.
It pleases me that you two are interested in merchant work. Though its battles are of a different sort, we will brave them together.
Hey, good to see. Anything else you? See you later. Hey, good to see. Yeah, anything else you? Real quality stuff, huh? See you. Hey. May it serve you well. Real quality stuff. Anything else? Real quality stuff, huh? I'll be...
Welcome. Was there any... Much appreciated. Come back. Switch!
Switch! Okay, let's go! Let's catch our breath.
one strong.
All right, let's go!
Hey, looks like a merchant ship.
Hang on to your hats!
There's something over there.
Let me have a look.
Spotted something!
Thank you.
Oh? I think I see something.
Something over there. Lovely.
Just about does it.
Notebook entry complete. Let me know when you find something new.
I need a break.
Yeah.
I feel as though I've finally managed to face Miss Kaja as an equal. Thank you, Adol. Truly.
Okay, let's go! It should be a good spot to rest. Okay, let's go!
Thank you. She just rode this rickety dinghy through the Flumen Strait without a hitch. It's always something harebrained with this coot.
What's the matter, kid? Starstruck by your dear old dad?
This little gambit was impressive. I'll give you that.
Oh? Doesn't sound like the Carja I know.
That's so. Well, I've been through a lot lately.
Anyhow, this is around where your crew made camp, aye? Seems as good a place to go ashore as any. Definitely tough to spot this area from out in the open waters. You couldn't ask for a better campsite.
If the plan doesn't start till tomorrow, what about the rest of today? There's still some time left before sundown.
I'll be spending it the usual way. By heading off for some sightseeing. At that Grieger fortress, in this case. Always best to survey a battlefield with your own feet and eyes before the guts start spilling.
Figured you'd say that. Just try to keep out of trouble.
Way ahead of you. This won't take long. Be back in 2 shakes.
So, where's that leave us? Should we rest up for tomorrow? Guess it is a bit early to be turning in. Might as well stay up and about. Wouldn't want our muscles going soft.
Okay, let's give it a shot.
Is this the area Gren was talking about? Let's check it out.
There's something around here. Didn't expect this here! There's something around here. Didn't expect this here. How's that? Monocents might come in handy here. Found something!
Yeah!
rare find!
What's this?
This rune stone. Aye. And a record of the Great Calamity at that. Rollo tried to save his people by the sound of things. Then it says he disappeared. Why, though? That reminds me. You think the Grieger ever managed to track down Rollo's kin? No use letting it eat up our thoughts. Either way, we can't be too careful tomorrow. Let's head back to camp before it gets dark.
Okay, let's go!
Grimson? What are you up to?
Ah, there you are. A boar saw fit to attack me on my way back from scouting around. Thought it'd make for a perfect dinner, so I went ahead and hunted it down.
Oh? You actually know how to cook?
Surprised? This is a dish I used to make for Illina all the time long ago.
For Mom?
Yep. It's one of her favorites. Dan Merck-style boar stew. Just needs to simmer a while longer before we can dig in.
Smells good already.
Illina? Well, let's see. She wasn't quite up to snuff as a warrior. Only average at best. But even then, it'd be no stretch to call her the founder of the Balta Sea Force.
What?
As you already know, we Normans were forced to leave our homeland when the Dire Winter hit. Most of our people continue to earn their crust by looting and plundering. But her? She wanted to create a place where Normans could build lives instead of tearing them down.
Why is this the first I'm hearing of that?
'Cause it's the first time we're talking about it. The Balta Sea Force was formed out of folks who shared in Illina's beliefs. A right shame she passed on before her vision was ever realized.
Mom.
Whoop, Looks like the stew's all ready. I'll tell you the rest of the story tomorrow. If we survive, that is. Now grab a bowl and chow down.
Right.
It's chock full of ginger, so a few spoonfuls should warm your body up right quick.
This is delicious. Reminds me of old times, somehow.
Does it? Might be that we fed you some as a babe.
Maybe.
So, Adel, you turning the trident into mulch this time, or what? Hey now, put some gusto into it. Your neck's on the line here. That the brand Other gave you? Is waving sure in a rematch, yeah?
It shows itself sometimes whenever the generals are nearby.
Between that and you being shackled to Karja, you're a regular smorgasbord of curses.
That brand is nearing its deadline, so we'd best get this wrapped up tomorrow. This'll be our chance to settle the score with Yurth, too.
I heard you're able to put Yurth and Logger on the back foot. But compared to them, Other's got the edge in sheer force of might. So don't you go dying on me out there, huh? There's no telling who's squaring off against which general tomorrow. Could be that I'll end up taking Other's head. No hard feelings if I do, I... Will do. We got a big day ahead of us, so be sure to stick to the script. Well, that takes care of the old belly. About time we call it a night and rest up for tomorrow. Right then, you two ready and raring to go? Step one of the plan is to trek north up the Falaise Peninsula and head for the enemy fortress. Should make for a brisk morning walk, eh? Just treat it as a warm-up. Wouldn't want to wear yourself down from the outset. Don't let me down, you two.
Do me a favor, Hoogle. What should I do next? Whew. All finished. It turned out nicely. Whew. It turned out nicely. It turned out nicely. What should I do next? What should I do next? Thanks for the help. I bet we can catch something here. Let's make tracks. Alley-oop.
Karja, send Hoogle out.
We starting the mission?
Strike like lightning, hard and fast. That's the creed of the Balta Sea Force. Once they get the go-ahead from Hoogle, our men will show themselves on the water. The second those galoots in the fortress begin to stir, we infiltrate.
You've got a big part to play here, Hoogle. Make us proud.
Ha! Moving on. Doesn't look like the enemy's made any big changes since yesterday. That brand around your neck will let you know if one of the Trident's prongs is close, right? Any chance that works the same in reverse?
So what? No one Other? He'll still probably face us fair and square.
Huh. That right. Either way, they're gonna pay the piper for tearing up our turf.
There's the signal.
Balta Sea Force! First and second flotilla! Dead slow ahead!
All right, crew, let's get to work! Balta Sea Force, third flotilla! Dead slow ahead! Steer clear of the fortress's range of fire!
The warning bell. No going back now.
Remember, the three of us bust in as a group. From there, your objective is to storm their central command post. Now look alive! It's time to swing into action! Been a long while since our last family trip to the battlefront. Makes you wonder just how much Your Highness the Pirate Princess has grown up.
Oh, you better believe I'll show you.
I think there's something around here.
Found something!
Didn't expect this here.
How's that?
Should be a good spot to rest.
All right.
How's that?
Let the mission begin! Don't go behind, Adol! You neither, Crimson!
Who do you think you're talking to? Yeah. Time to get this party rolling.
Do we even stand a chance?
How's that?
Get drunk!
together!
How's this?
Crumble!
Eat this!
How's that?
That's one done and dusted. You doing okay there? So far, so good. So good, it's boring. Don't any of these loops know how to put up a fight?
Strong. But I'm not gonna stop that either.
Here goes!
Kind of tough.
Shatter!
Crumble!
You know how to deliver at all.
I think there's something around here.
Found something!
Okay, let's give it a shot.
Look at that!
Huh. Should be able to get to the command post through here. You two keep moving ahead, just like we... Well, would you look at that? The Ironclad is leaving port already.
It's Yur, then Logger!
Well... Would you look at that? The main event is here after all. I had an inkling the Balta Sea Force was but a wriggling worm on a hook.
Why is it that your gleeful little smirking has me vexed?
Honestly, Other should be aware of this little incursion, and yet...
Boy there! I hear you've given Adol and Karja a taste of your hospitality. What do you say I repay the favor?
Grimson Balta, what a nettlesome thorn in our sides.
Right back at ya. Didn't expect you generals to honor us with your presence.
Why, we could do no less with the esteemed Jarl of the Balta Sea Force at our doorstep. Coming out to greet you is only the courteous course of action.
Awful polite of you. Hey, change of plans. I'll hold the both of them off here.
Huh? It's three against two. Why can't we take them together?
Use your head. These scullions only showed up to buy some time.
Oh?
Taking them both on at once would be a bootless errand for you kids. So let me handle this and go on ahead. Atta boy, Adol. Didn't even need me to tell you. If that thing enters the ocean fray, the Balta Sea Force will be left in the lurch. Was aiming to stop it myself, but I'm gonna need to pass those reins onto you.
Guess so.
Head for the docks. The Ironclad will have to pass through it one way or another.
Impressive. To the easily impressed, that is.
My, oh my. Just what we needed to spice up the narrative.
There's still the matter of where Other is, but lucky for us, his sights are dead set on you. He's bound to show his mug in front of you, so watch your step out there.
Got it. And Grimson, I'm gonna hold you to the rest of that story you promised us.
I'll be damned. She acts more and more like her by the day. That all you got, mighty generals?
Let's catch our breath.
Huh? I'm not worried for him or anything. Since it even needs me to be.
Besides, we've got our own stuff to take care of.
Nice try!
How's this? Still got a long way to go.
We'll get stronger yet, Shield Brother.
Here goes. How's that?
Mana to me. Mana! To me!
Blast off!
jump down from that watchtower. Hurry, Shield Brother!
Mana! We should get out of here!
Watch your foot, Nattle. Let's see if we can't find a way into this thing.
Burn a blaze! How's that? Burn a blaze!
Krieger even had technology like this. Now's not the time to be impressed, though. We've got to find a way to stop this ship.
should be a good spot. Rest. Do me a favor, Hoogle. What should I do next? What should... Thanks for the help!
Those shards... What is that thing?
A living crystal Krieger. It serves to propel this ironclad warship, the Naglfar. Adol, Karja, good to have you with us.
Uther.
You've grown by leaps and bounds. I'm told both Yurth and Logger were made to withdraw. The brand is no longer relevant. Mana-wielders such as yourselves won't be suffered to roam free. That'd be problematic. You see, the purpose of this craft is to receive our liege. Both the Naglfar and Grugal Fortress act as our liege's thrones. With the two of them as our footholds, we shall regain dominion over these lands.
You destroyed Rollo's nation. That's the reason he vanished, right? So why would you go to all this trouble to revive him? Does it have something to do with the blunder Logger mentioned?
To explain our delicate circumstances would take a fair bit of time. Do you truly have enough to spare when we're about to engage the Balta Sea Force? Once that happens, your allies will suffer significant losses. I think it's in your better interest to stop this ship as quickly as possible.
Huh. Real nice of you to always give us a heads up.
You two certainly do have a different look about you compared to our first meeting. Good. In that case, there's no further need for words. I, Uther Qalborn of the Krieger Trident, shall be your opponent!
Yeah!
Tend to be caught unawares. How long has it been since an opponent last brought me to my knees? Or perhaps the better question is, just what is that power you hold, Kaja?
The Berserker's might, you mean?
Mana. Berserkers. The Normans I fought in the past have well acquainted me with both. But this... this is different. Mingled within you is something aberrant. A force I've never sensed until now.
Huh?
It seems our propulsion source is lost.
Did the Ironclad just... stop? No. The longer we linger here, the dicier this gets. Let's fall back for now. Our bout against Other can wait till another day. Let's move, Shield Brother! Hot! This thing's sinking for real.
Switch out!
We can't let ourselves get trapped!
Switch! Do me a favor, Hugo. Turned out nice. What should I? Thanks for the help.
We've reached the deck. Out of the question. There aren't even. been any around, whether friend or foe! Grieger!
How utterly infuriating! Grimson, in no way is that man human!
So, it's yours. Got your hide handed to you by Grimson, eh?
Be silent! I am a deathless being! Yet I bled for my life with Logger as my savior! Such humiliation! If I cannot fail him, then you will have to suffice!
Here she comes!
Now, to make scraps of seawater!
Yeah!
How's that?
What?
That was close.
Ship is done for! Ready up! We're jumping overboard!
Have you heard what that son of Kristen's is up to?
You mean the adventure he's setting off on? The boy's a loon, just like his father.
Word is that there's a massive war going on out there.
What an idiot! Kid thinks he's too good to settle for the life he's got!
All this just to see the ocean. It's nothing more than a giant puddle.
He'll lap up whatever those traveling merchants say. Everybody knows they're just laying it on thick.
Only a matter of time before he turns up dead in some ditch.
Oh, honestly.
Good grief.
Not yet.
Besides, my journey's only just begun.
Don't let anybody who says otherwise get to you.
That's right. Everyone only wishes they could be half the free spirit you are.
So you're finally setting out. Happy trails, Edel.
Send us a letter every now and again.
I want you to swear you'll come back here one day. This place will always be your home.
Thank you, Edel. It was because of your efforts that the people of the village were saved.
So we're finally leaving Asteria. Can't wait to see what adventures we'll find out there.
Yo, Adel! Tell me more about your travels, would ya?
I wonder, will I ever be as strong as you someday, Adel?
When all of us are together, there's no obstacle the Sandras can't overcome.
You're more of a daredevil than you look. Sometimes, I envy you for that.
Everybody's counting on you. Myself included, of course.
Come on, Adel! Let's go!
It's because of you that I...
Well now, I scarce expected to meet you here at all. My, but you certainly look worse for the wear. Is everything all right? Youth is no excuse to be overexerting yourself, my boy. I take this to mean you did a great deal of aimless wandering before arriving here. Rather unusual for you to meander so. I have to wonder how such a thing... Oh? What's that you're holding there? A key? Could it be for the final chest? Although my memories are returning, I am unable to recall what I had stored in here. However, There is no doubt in my mind that it was what I hold most dear. Open it for me, if you would, Adol. Its contents are bare. No, that won't be necessary. This will do just fine. What indeed? Adol, let me pose you a riddle. This chest was supposed to have contained my greatest treasure. I'd like you to guess what that might be. I look forward to seeing how close your answer comes. While it may be empty at present, I expect that will change for you in the near future.
My aim was off, but so long as I take one of you down with me...
So that's the way it plays out.
Shield, brother. I'm not letting you go to our side just yet.
All has gone according to your expectations, Jarl Grimson.
Send a message to all ships. Target the Sondras and lay Karja... No. Rolo to rest.
Shit! The hell's going on here? Why would they turn on us?
We're outnumbered. All we can do for now is retreat.
The Undying Fleet came to our rescue?
Thick fog! Dead ahead! Fog? Well, hold up! Isn't that...
We're short on options here. The only way out is through.
Understood. Flank speed ahead. Directly into the White Shade.